For this recipe, you will need a quarter cup of semolina, 2 tablespoons of flour, 1 tablespoon of cream of tartar, 1 tablespoon of oil, some flavored drink powder, and a quarter cup of boiling water. First of all, we're going to add our dry ingredients into a bowl, starting with the semolina. Next, add our flour to the bowl with the semolina. You can give this a mix round. Next, add your cream of tartar. I started off with 1 packet and then towards the end added a 2nd packet. Give all your dry ingredients a mix together. So all the different types of powders blend in. Next, add your tablespoon of oil to your dry mixture. And mix this in to your dry ingredients. You can see it's starting to form small clumps in the powder. Next, you're going to add in some drink powder of your choice. It can be any flavour you'd like, and you can pour as much in as you would like to as well. This helps to give it a nice scent to your dough. Mix your drink powder into your floury oil mixture, and again you'll start to see this mixing in with the oil forming bigger clumps. With an adult's help, you're going to carefully pour some boiling water into your dry mixture. Pour it in bit by bit so you've got more control over your texture. Pour the remainder of your water in. You can see it's starting to become quite runny now. Once it's all mixed together, it'll make a gloopy paste. Now you can go ahead and add more semolina and you can add more flour until you get the consistency you like. Once you're happy with your dough, you can take it out onto your counter where it's been floured down with some more flour and semolina, and you can start kneading it until you get your consistency that you're happy with. And there you have made your sandy play dough.